Whose balls did I have to fondle to get my very own movie? I can't tell you, but it does rhyme with Pulverine.
You know, I love this weapon more than any other thing in the whole wide world. You want to know why?
No. It's memorable.
Sure, it's a little bulky,
tough to get on a plane.
You whip out a couple of swords at your ex-girlfriend's wedding, they will never, ever forget it.
It's funny, Wade. I think you confuse me with someone who gives a shit.
The night is yours alone. When you're sure you've
had enough. I'm stuck in an elevator with five guys on a high-protein diet.
Oh, Wade.
Dreams really do come true.
So just shut it.
Everybody hurts sometimes.
Why don't you do us all a favor and shut the fuck up? Or I'll sew your pretty mouth shut.
Time to sing along when your day is night.
Some guy was just like, you know what would be really cool? Besides this eight ball I just snorted, let's give him laser eyes. Laser eyes and huge blades that come out of nowhere. And he should fly. No, he shouldn't fly. Let's leave that out for realism.
You ab crunching jackass.
Oh, yeah, okay.
There's no easy way to say this. I'm pregnant, Trevor.
Bitch!
Excuse me, por favor.
Ow, 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 ow. Damn! I wish I was out!
Rhymes the disease. Meet the cure.
Okay, not the cure, but more like a topical ointment that reduces swelling and itch.
Hi, Tom.
Now,
for the moment I've all been waiting for.
It's very nice to see you! Schwarzenegger!
All the dinosaurs feared the T-Rex.
Pinder, I'm starting to think there's a reason I'm in this cab today.
Yes, sir, you called for it, remember?
No, my slender brown friend, love is a beautiful thing. When you find it, the whole world tastes like daffodil daydream. So you gotta hold on to love. Tight. And never let go. Don't make the same mistakes I did. Got it?
Yeah.
One thing that never survives this place is a sense of humor.
What the shit biscuit?
You big chrome cock gobbler!
That wheezing bag of dick tips has it coming.
You gonna leave me all alone here with,
hey, you guys?
If I were a 200-pound sack of assholes named Francis, where would I hide?
We'll see about that.
No way. I'm not making her life as ugly as mine.
Come on, Wade. It can't be that bad.
Oh.
Do you like what you see?
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
If she wouldn't have me,
if you could see me, you'd understand.
Love is blind, Wade.
No. You're blind.
Hey, you grow back body parts now, Wade. When I'm finished, parts will have to grow back you.
Good one.
Yep, that's a good one.
Time to make the chimmy fucking chongas. Maybe super,
but I am no hero.
You're my hero.
No. That I ain't.
We will make you better than better. A superhero.
Wait! 4 or 5 moments.
I'm sorry?
4 or 5 moments. That's all it takes.
To
be a hero.
I'm just a bad guy who gets paid to fuck up worse guys.
Once in a generation, a movie comes along that your whole family will love. If your family is a f***ed up group of kissing inbreds, I give it 4 Golden Girls. It's the best picture of the year.
Deadpool DP.
I always will.